Do you know what is SSL, Secure Socket Layer, or TSL, Transport Layer Security? Let me explain using a secret handshake story. Have you ever noticed the little lock icon next to a website? What does it really mean? Imagine you are meeting a new friend and you both create a secret handshake, a handshake only the two of you know. So whenever you meet, nobody else can copy it. That's exactly what happens on the internet. When you open a website, your browser and the website perform a SSL or TSL handshake. So they agree on a secret key. After that, all your data sent in encrypted form, saved from eavesdroppers. So SSL stands for Secure Sockets Layer, and TSL stands for Transport Layer Security. So together, they make sure hackers or middlemen can't read your data. So if someone interprets it, all they see is gibberish. They cannot see anything. So next time you see the lock icon, remember that your browser and website have done a secret handshake. Both share a secret key. Your data is safe and private and encrypted. So this is SSL, TSL, the secret handshake of the internet. So simple, you will never forget.